Hey guys, Redshoe here, and I thought it was about time to start talking directly to you guys once again, because I haven't been talking to you guys in a long time. Though I actually haven't been uploading any videos in a long time. I think it was December 16th when I uploaded my last video. Well, my last video before I just started up again, because I started uploading videos again last Friday. But I think it was December 16th I uploaded the Jingle Bells video, and that got, some views. Some people liked it. I even got more subscribers just from that video alone, which was really, really cool. It was nice to see somebody actually come to the channel and subscribe and want more videos just because of one video that I put out. So that was, yeah, that was really cool. And I know I didn't get too many views on it, 37 views, but for me, that's a lot of views. But anyway, that's completely, I'm getting off track. I just wanted to talk directly to you guys again. But as you know, I've been uploading more videos again. Well, you might know, you might not know, but if you didn't know, you know now that I've started uploading videos again. They are gameplay videos, but I want to do some other types of videos too, such as possibly weekly vlogs. I'm playing with the idea of doing weekly vlogs every Saturday, which today is Saturday as far as you guys are concerned when this video is going up, though I'm recording it, admittedly, on Wednesday. But anyway, if I continue making videos, I want to try to keep a schedule going, but instead of every other day, I think I'm going to try to do Monday, Tuesday, no. I think I'm going to do Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and then possibly the every week vlog every Saturday. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday, a gameplay video, and then Friday, Saturday, a vlog. I'm not sure if I'll be able to keep it up because of how busy I am lately, because I've got a job now. I got a job back in November. I was doing overnight work for a retail store, which is essentially just stocking shelves and stuff and helping out basically for the busier months of Christmas time when they kept getting a lot of stuff in. And to help them out a lot, it was me and two other guys originally and one of the assistant managers at the store, but then the one guy quit on the first night, said he got a better job elsewhere, and then later in December, I think the other dude quit. So it was just me and the assistant manager. But overnights ended back in January, I want to say, late January, and by early February or the end of January, I was basically given the position of department manager over the seasonal department, which is lawn and garden and toys, basically. So garden hoses, solar lights, and children's toys, they're all mine. I'm in charge of the whole department, basically. So it's kind of a big step up from being overnights, and it's got its stressful moments, but it's really, really fun. I enjoy doing it, actually. So it's always good to enjoy a job, and I know people don't like doing retail work, or they complain that it's the worst job in the world, and while it might not be the best job in the world, I enjoy it, so I guess I've got that going for me, at least. I honestly don't remember what I was talking about now before I started rambling about my job, but I enjoy talking about my job, if you guys, well, you guys haven't noticed because I haven't talked about it before on the channel, as far as I know, unless I did it in one of those other videos when I said that I had a job. I'm not sure if I ever said that or not, but I enjoy talking about it. I talk about it a lot, and some people might say that I obsess over my job, and I probably do, but I enjoy it, so I enjoy talking about it. Some other things going on in my life right now, I finally got a new charger for my 3DS. I can't make gameplays videos of the 3DS games because I don't have a capture card for it. I don't have the, whatchamacallit. There's a specific kind of capture device that has to be built into the 3DS, and you have to pay a lot of money. You gotta send it in to the people to do it, and then they send it back to you, so I don't really want to do that. But I'm not gonna be able to play any 3DS games, but I just thought I would show you guys that I've been playing Animal Crossing again. Animal Crossing Wild World. Wild World. Not Wild World. New Leaf. Wild World was for the Nintendo DS. This is the 3DS. So yeah, I've been playing New Leaf. I started all over again, actually. I demolished my town because I hadn't played it in probably 2 years. I think it was 2 years last Christmas. Or this Christmas. Or no, it was a year this Christmas, I think. Because I played it in 2014's Christmas. Because I had my party hat on. Or was it New Year's? I don't know. It's not important, I guess. But I'm just, yeah. Started all over. I'm gonna keep playing it again. Oh, and I've also got Miitomo. So that's cool, but in order to add people to Miitomo, you have to be following them on Twitter or having them as a Facebook friend, so some of you guys probably aren't going to be able to add me on Miitomo, but if I'm following you on Twitter and you're following me on Twitter, or if I got you as a Facebook friend, which that would probably mean you know me personally or we're close enough friends for that, go ahead and add me on Miitomo, even though I don't really use it anymore. I'm really not sure what all I can touch up on this vlog, because it was just initially just me wanting to talk directly to you guys and tell you what's up and what I've been up to. And I think I pretty much covered that, because I've been playing Animal Crossing, I've been working, I've been busy, we're really backed up at work, and I don't want to get into that discussion right now because I'm just going to ramble on more about it. But yeah, I guess every Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, possibly Saturday vlogs. If you want to keep watching my videos, go ahead and subscribe and all that good stuff. And if you haven't already subscribed, that is. And I will keep up trying to keep up. I'll keep up trying to keep up my videos. So hopefully you guys enjoy them. I hope you do. I enjoy making them. It's been really fun to come back and make the videos again. Some of the videos I haven't really enjoyed making, such as Tube Tycoon, but I enjoyed making it, but just, I don't know. I didn't really enjoy how that video turned out because I was kind of talking a little bit low because my parents were home. And if you guys don't know, I still live with my parents, and I hope my pop filter's filtering my S's and P's. It might not be, but I get so sidetracked when I'm doing vlogs, when I'm just talking directly to you guys without a script or anything. I've got rubber bands. I'm gonna shoot you with a rubber band. Ow! That wasn't fun. That hurt. So talk to me. Just comment and tell me what's up with you. Tell me how you've been and all that good stuff, because I want to talk to you guys. Just like I'm talking to you guys directly through the video, we're not actually talking. But if you comment, I can reply back and then we'll actually be talking. Even though it won't be face-to-face like this or anything like that. But it'll be pixel-to-pixel. Text-to-text. So go ahead and leave a comment. And if you like this video, slap that like button around a bit with a large shout. And share the video with your friends, because they might like it too. Ow, god dang it, I did it again. If you want to see more of these videos in the future, go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you geese later. Thanks for watching.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey.